Japan, right?
Yes.
And then we're to land in China. But that's where you ran into trouble, right? On the way to China. So what happened after you left where you were bombing effectively, and what happened on your way to China?
Well, after we left the carrier, Navy had given an agreement that they would try to take us within 400 miles of China, or Japan. It happened that on the morning of the 18th, pretty early, we were picked up by a Japanese fishing boat that they had modified almost all their fishing boats, and they had long-range radios in. There was no way we could avoid connecting up with them. They got a message off to the Japanese headquarters that they had seen two carriers. In the meantime, the Navy had decided that they were going to have to launch. So we went ahead and launched,
How many more miles did you have to fly because you launched early?
We were about 750 miles from which immediate was a big red bag of gasoline, but fortunately, Mother Nature came into the picture, and there was a big warm front that formed over China. And that warm front developed what they called a kamikaze wind that blows from east to west. And that gave us a tailwind that all the airplanes but the one were able to make it to China.
So after you got to near China, but ran out of fuel, right? You couldn't land. There was no landing lights anyplace. You couldn't land. So you had to bail out. Describe the bailout experience. What was that like?
Well, I'll tell you what my feelings were. It was standing at 9,000 feet in the middle of this big active front. It's about dark, raining, and so forth. And you're looking down at the bottom of the airplane. Is a little square that you're going to have to go through to use your parachute. And that was the scariest time that I can remember. Of course, you're scared all the time, but I really mean scared.
So you did actually reach the ground almost. Where did you spend the night that night after you landed?
Well, my luck was pretty good. My chute drifted over a pine tree, and I never had to hit the ground. So I spent the night in the tree, like our